So this is a pulse wave modulated motor. As you can see, you can control the speed of the motor with a potentiometer. So it's cool. It uses a 555 chip and uses a power MOSFET over there to keep enough current for the fan to go well. So yeah, this is part of the Instructables and Jimmy Co. build night. Cool, thanks.